But the facts are this. Deputy sheriff showed up and identified George Zimmerman as being on scene. Fire department showed up, identified George Zimmerman as being on scene, and the family identified him as being on scene. He was actually getting ready to leave when the deputies came up to him and sort of brought him back to the scene for a moment to actually talk to him. He did not need to be a witness because he didn't actually see it. So those who want to believe it was staged, they can go right ahead and believe that. They can believe the earth is still flat.